We're here and we're Halloween ready. I've even got my orange nails.
You're Halloween ready, that is for sure. So yeah, we are gonna have a blast with some Halloween style decorations. And of course, no Halloween is Halloween without a pumpkin. So we've got pumpkins, we've got loads of amazing foliage and flowers in that lovely autumn kind of tone.
Definitely. I think we don't do enough with autumn colours in the UK, so we could create some lovely little displays here. But just little tiny tabletop ones. Yeah. We're not talking massive vases with displays. We're talking cute ones you can just put on the windowsill, sideboard, kitchen worktop.
Easy peasy. And everything matches your nails. I love that. I'm going to make this into a vase. So we're going to pick some of this amazing foliage and autumnal plants to just make this a really gorgeous like table decoration. So while I get the hard job of carving the pumpkin, Michael gets the easy job.
Because she's potentially the safest one with a knife around here.
That is so true.
So I'm going to make this firecracker display. So I'm going to use some old twigs, but I'm also going to use some amazing blooms that are going to give us that real Halloween-y kind of fireworks effect, really getting that essence of the time of year. So here we've got some sedum with these lovely little starry blooms, goldenrod with these sprays of gold, rich alstroemerias, and I'm potentially going to use a few of these green gladioli as well, just to add a little bit of kind of spunk to it.
How beautiful is that? I love this time of year, all the colours of the leaves and in the trees. It's really special. It's quite hard to get into the pumpkin.
Be careful, dear.
So perhaps I shouldn't have been trusted with the knife. I don't know if you've noticed, but also I've got the knife facing your way and not my way. Basically going to take out all of this kind of pulp in the middle of the pumpkin. Look at all of that.
Oh, it smells.
It does smell, doesn't it? Do you like pumpkin? The flavour?
Yeah, I do, yeah.
Pumpkin pie at this time of the year is just the best thing ever. Of course, other things that you could do with this, you could spray it a different colour. You could put ribbons on it. I mean,
you can spray a different colour.
You can really personalise it. So there we go, that's the inside. Look at that. So then I'm just going to put some water in.
Oh, now that's the ticket.
Oh, that looks really nice.
So cute.
That looks really nice.
Oh, but we never do enough with autumn in the UK. It's really... such a missed opportunity.
It's
because
so beautiful.
We just let summer die and don't do anything about it, don't we?
We let summer die.
It is though, because there's so many great plants you can use.
Yeah, you're right.
Hey, look at that. There you go.
That's actually one thing in America they do so
well. You know,
autumn
loved it.
Is such a beautiful time of year. Actually, when you put your plant stems into the pumpkin, you can also put them into like the pulp.
Oh,
and
yeah,
the outside, yeah.
It's almost like an organic oasis then, isn't it?
Yeah.
Let me have a look at this then.
Isn't it pretty?
Mm. It could be improved.
Oh.
If it had a face. I prefer pumpkins with faces.
Just you wait a minute.
What are you like?
You needed a face. So
it strangely suits you.
Happy Halloween!